on the boarding pass, and the front desk people were like, you're on a list, we need to do advanced screening procedures against you. I don't know why this is happening now. Why, this is ahead of our story that we're releasing on Tuesday.
Did you buy a ticket one way?
Yeah.
Last minute?
Yeah, yes. Oh. Is that like algorithm triggers it?
Stuff like that will trigger it, yeah.
Well, I always buy one way tickets last minute, so I don't know why it triggers now.
Yeah. That would be with the
airline, that's... So I have to get a data to go to my computer, or...?
Huh? Are they going to make sure it turns on?
Make sure the computer turns on? What's the purpose of doing that?
Just make sure power's on. Because if it didn't power on, you would have to wait out there until it turns on.
I'm just curious why that computer has anything to do with
it. Because we're testing all the electronics, that's what. All electronics.
Your computer. Or my computer.
Your computer.
Okay. And that's it. If you're on that list, what are your information you can take off?
Do you know that the
stuff I do,
the videos?
Do you
mean
something
go to?
Undercover
videos?
Especially this
crowd. Exposing me.
Sorry, it's been
talking
to
Robert.
Yeah, there you go.
All right. So, how do I get off the list?
If you're on the list, you should go to the State Department.
Yeah.
On the website, it should be
there. How often do they do this?
This is my wife. You don't really get that many.
Like one a day, one a week, one a month.
Just kind of whatever you can't check online, you know, so you have to check in at the gate, most likely you're going to get in this
room.
Like if you can do a mobile boarding pass.
This is the first time this has ever happened. So.
All right. And you would have to check with...
Remove from the list. Do you know why I'm on the list?